This is your girl Red from Ear Hustle 411. I am in the building with Block Club DJs today, and I'm sitting here with no other than the duo So Cold. How are you today?
We good.
Why don't you tell everybody your name?
My name JG So Cold.
And
the babyface demon CB So Cold, man.
And I understand you guys are pretty good. I've seen some stuff on the internet, and your songs are fantastic. Why don't you give me an idea of what type of music you do, and what's your drive for that?
Well, really, like, you know, we're from the north side of Chicago, and a lot of people think only the east side, you know, the west side, south side, that's the only thing, like, where problems happen. Like, in the north side, like, no offense, like, a lot of white people in this street, but, like, it's not. You know, we're trying to paint a picture, and, like, because we know, you know, like, the youth, they look up to rappers, and we young. They around our age group, so we trying to explain to them what we went through. And yeah, we rap about certain things, but we not promoting it, you know? We try to tell stories. You're not trying to teach these kids, you know, guns, shoot, sex, you know? Because it's all they know. And if they see somebody like us, like, spitting real, and telling them, like, you don't need to go to, like, to shoot nobody. You can still be tough, but, like, be about your money. Maybe we could motivate that kid to go do something else. Maybe not go on no block. He ain't got to go sell no dope. And then you can still be tough. You can still be all that what you want to be. But you go to school.
I love it. Now, I understand this past summer you guys had what some on the internet called the Chicago Anthem. Tell me a little bit about that.
Yeah, we was going to name it the Chicago Anthem, but we changed it to the message. It's actually a message in the song. You know, we not one curse word, no profanity in it, you know. And it's all straight facts, you know. It's all that everyday lifestyle that people go through. And it's not the same what everybody rapping about every day. We real different. We like to change it up and speak. Speak facts, what people gonna feel.
Now tell me, what drives you in your music? What, when you decide to write your lyrics, what's most important that you convey in it?
I don't wanna sound stupid when I rap, you know? Like, no offense to no other rappers, all you hear is, I'm gonna party, I'm gonna, you know, I grew up, like, I know I'm young, but I grew up around older people. I grew up around listening, like, to Eazy-E, N.W.A., Dr. Dre, Snoop, you know? Like, Lil Wayne. I wanna hit you with some metaphors, make, like, you could listen, like, you could be my age and listening to me in front of your mom. Your mom be like, yo, he nice, you know? Like, you know, I know you know, like, you, your kids listen to music. You like, boy, turn that off. I want y'all to be like, hey, them dudes like that. Them young boys, I like them. And what motivated me really is my mom. Like, my mom, she gave me criticism. I don't like it. But then after I get where she coming from, she trying to, you know, better me as an artist. She don't look at me like, you know, art, like, as her son. She look at me as an artist. You know, she wants the absolute best out of us. And my mom motivated me because she worked so hard. And I want one day for my music to be able to take care of my mom so she don't ever have to work for nothing. You know what I mean? And it's like my mom, my brothers, you know, JG, you know, my grandparents, like everybody, my loved ones. I want to be able to, with my music, change the world, take care, like, you know, and like uplift people. Like, because I know it's people, when I'm angry and I'm sad and I'm writing a verse, I know it's somebody that went through that a situation just like that, like me. And I want them to be able to listen to me and uplift them. You know, uplift them, get them out their funk so they don't feel depressed no more. They could just, you know, turn on some So Cold and they feel like we get them, you know?
I love it. Now, I always like to have a couple of verses drop. So since it's two of y'all going to have to run me something and feed off each other and give it to me live, hard, and quick. You ready? Who going to start?
All right, cool. Well, I'll tell y'all some real stuff then since we going to sit here and do this. I say, look, real spill. Time to give them the real deal. Pain in my chest when my brother left, I can still feel. It don't sit right, making me think all night. All the times in the dark when we was searching for them lights, but we ain't had to up a pipe because my brother and I could fight. No reason to touch a drug. I was living high off life. No reason to act above. We all reaching for them heights. No reason to show no luck because ain't nobody hold me tight. Now it's fuck everybody who hating to did me wrong. Motivation when they hating to keep on making these songs. Made me feel like that the top keep on getting closer to home. Made me feel like I got to keep it tucked when I'm on the road. Made me think about going crazy when I be all alone. But I got brothers to feed and I can't wait to put them on. Promise you I won't let nobody take me out my zone. They hating and praying I won't make it. Yeah, that's what they want.
Woo!
Okay. Hey, he put me on the spot with that one. He just went crazy, but like, I tell him, step into my life. I'm knowing you ain't man enough. I grew up around some killers, drillers, drug dealers, and gamblers. Niggas in my city, they so twisted, they a damager. The shorties really with it. You could get it, they a blemish. Got kicked out of school. The hoop dreams had to hand him up. I started trapping, now I'm rapping. Now OG my manager. Brother really with it. He told him up like a janitor. Don't really fuck with niggas, so I got it to Nick Lanager. Not the KKK, but we were hoodies and we masking up. Got a day job at the mall, but money wasn't fast enough. Call a B, she lost her life, and that shit wasn't adding up. It had a hate up in my heart as if I wasn't mad enough. Trying to chase a milli, buy a mattress for my nigga Bucks. I do this shit for Repo JG, can't forget my nigga Duck. Close mouth, don't get fed. You niggas, y'all don't speak enough. Just coming to the fans, I ain't talking, I ain't speaking. I'ma take off with this music, going crazy, making speakers. But wasn't there, we sharing crumbs, the nigga, you can't eat with us. Married to success, because I'm knowing she won't cheat on us. Stevie Wonder at my shows, I'm knowing you ain't seeing us. You hear me though?
Wow. So together, you guys are awesome. Wow, you are fantastic. Your voice, your flow is pretty deep. I like that. That energy that you bring to the mic is fantastic. And together, y'all seem like y'all make kind of the perfect duo. I got kind of soft-spoken over here, and then I've got kind of rough and hard and so much realness in your voices. I love the way you generate that art form like that. So now tell me, if you couldn't rap, what would you be doing?
If I couldn't rap, it's a million ways to get it. So I'm out here doing everything I can to get it. So if I wasn't rapping, I'd probably be doing the same thing that I'm doing right now. You know, I got, I don't want to say too much on this interview, but we getting money. If I wasn't rapping, we'd be getting money.
Now you. So if you don't become a famous rapper, what would you want to do with your life?
I mean, honestly, it's two roads I'm looking at. Like, even, I feel like I'm a fashionable guy. I would want to start something like, you know, fashion, because that's something I like to do. Or like forensic science, you know, like prove that young African American teens is innocent for like crimes that they were accused of. I would try, like, you know, to like go in and get all the evidence and stuff, and like prove that they not, you know, guilty. But like anything to make me money, because I really, honestly, like me and my brother JG, we wanna change the world. You know, we wanna give back. Once we get on, we wanna give back to our community. You know, a lot of people get on and forget where they came from. And Chicago, like, it's a city full of hate. I love my city. It's a city full of hate. But like, I wanna get back to my city. It's like all, because like, you know, people look upon us as Chicago. And so like rappers, like, ado, we violent, you know, we all, but me and my brother, we want to change the world, we want to give back, you know.
I love it, the idea and the concept of changing the world, bringing music that represents you, and showing your brothers and sisters out there how to put that energy into something better than negative activity. So I love that. So if you have one positive thing to say to somebody out there like you, what would that be?
Be yourself.
Like my brother said, be yourself and always give your glory to God.
I love that. Always give that glory to God. You've heard it here first from your girl Red, Ear Hustle 411, So Cold in the building, where we're always keeping our ears to the streets.